sexual assault against Patrick Kane of the Chicago Blackhawks.
Patrick, I feel like you've embarrassed the organization by having gone through this and all the media attention to it.
Suddenly, the closet opened up, and I've been seen in all of my glory. The time has come for faith to decide if a part of me is genuine.
The Blackhawks have a very difficult first round opponent in St. Louis.
Patrick Kane has kept his team season alive.
A 26-game point streak in a season where he was the only player in the league to top 100 points. And those numbers helped make history. Kane won the MVP and became the first American-born player to win the Art Ross Trophy as the league's leading scorer. One might expect Kane to be under increased pressure this year as the scoring engine in a Blackhawks machine bent on returning to the Stanley Cup Finals after a first-round exit last season.
Artemi Panarin has been traded from the Chicago Blackhawks to the Columbus Blue Jackets.